Welcome back. If you haven't filed your taxes yet, you have a little more time left. The IRS is giving you a few more hours to get it done.
Well, the IRS website had issues yesterday as people tried to make direct payments from their bank accounts. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin says the glitch is fixed and the new tax deadline is now midnight tonight.